Our band, it's been over 10 years, and we've got to travel around the United States 5 times on these massive arena tours, and against all the lights and the production, the noise and the crowds, there's Jesus. We're actually trying to scale back and encounter and have a conversation with Jesus. I've got a story to tell, and it's a message about how God came and saved me and really rescued me from fear and anxiety. And I just feel so free. I cannot wait for this next leg, and I can't wait to see what God does and who He brings to these shows, and to see what happens. It's going to be incredible.